everyone, you're welcome to my channel. And if you are here for the first time, I'm Favour Napoleon. How are you guys doing? Hope you're having fun. On today's episode, I'm going to be taking you guys along on how I'm going to spend my day. 2 days time is my daughter's birthday, and her dad and I have been thinking, how do we celebrate this little princess, you know? So we've been cracking our brain and nothing is coming. And we just decided that instead of us thinking and thinking and thinking like this, why don't we just ask the celebrant what she wants, I wish, what she wants as a birthday gift, then let the party begin. So I'm going to find out from her what she wants today. So she's sleeping at the moment. I'm also expecting a friend of mine. She's coming to make my hair. I just like freeing my hair during summer because of the hot weather, but during winter I can't try to leave my hair like this for 2 days. So she's coming to just wave my hair for me, hold back, and before she comes, I'm going to clean the house and prepare something for us to eat. And let me quickly get right into it. Okay, let's start now. I'm in the kitchen now, so I'm going to start cleaning and then cook.
When I'm up through the night, I can't turn down the noise. Tear all the words out of my mind about who I'm supposed to be. I start to believe I can't get it right. Remember the days I let slip away. It was simpler time. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart. I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the was wrong, and I'm still on my way, lost in these days to where I belong.
Thank you.
somebody will not just allow me. When I try to say something, someone will not allow me. If I don't talk, she too won't say anything. Once I talk, she'll start shouting. But I'm still going to say it anyway. I just finished making my hair right now, so I'm just going to rest for a while. I'm also editing a new episode I'm uploading. I'll be uploading it in 2 hours time, so I just have 30 minutes to do the final touch. So then I'll rest for a while. They will go out and just go out to shop for few clothes for half for our birthday. So,
but mom, what are you doing?
I'm editing an episode.
And your people show episode, and the guy was gonna like your video, everything.
Thank you, girl.
I have some money that and I go buy something for everyone and. I'm gonna buy something for her.
Good girl. Thank you. Okay. Wait till your birthday is in few days. Hope you know. Do you know your birthday is in few days?
Yes.
So, what do you want for your birthday? How do you want your birthday to be celebrated?
A good.
What do you want for your birthday? What do you
pizza,
want?
Pizza, French fries, bicycle clothes, and toys. And capita and ice cream and phone, iPad, and bicycle.
First, you want pizza for your birthday. Mm-hmm. You want ice cream. What else do you want?
I see chips.
You want chips.
Uh-huh. What and else? Burger.
A burger. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know everything, just do it.
I know everything, I will do it, but I need to know, understand everything. What else? What do you want as your birthday gift?
I want my phone, another
phone. You want another phone?
Yes, I want another iPad.
You want iPad?
Yes, someone broke my iPad, and that's why I want another iPad.
Okay, someone broke your iPad. Mm-hmm. Who broke your iPad?
I don't know.
You don't know, but you want another iPad mm-hmm. as your birthday gift?
Yes, and baby. Keep falling my phone.
Okay, baby, keep falling your phone. But baby, you keep falling Greatness phone. And now Greatness wants a new phone.
Look at this, that's like.
Is that all you want?
Yes, and go to school.
You want to go to church on your birthday?
Mm-hmm.
You want to go to school on your birthday?
Let's go back to my friends and play.
You want to go out with your friends mm-hmm. and play?
Yes, I'll
what about watch. Me? What about us? What about daddy, baby? You don't want to go with us. You just want to hang out with your friends.
And you can go with me. Everyone's going to go with me with all my friends.
To where?
To everywhere. And then go to the playground and the uncle and daddy and the mommy. Everyone's going to ride bicycle with us.
Okay.
And lots of people, 100 people.
100 people. You want 100 people in your party?
Yes.
Then they will ride bicycle with you?
Yes.
So that's the kind of birthday you want?
Yes, I can ride bicycle by myself.
Okay, you can ride your bicycle by yourself.
Yes.
Okay. So you want 100 people in your party
mm-hmm.
and they all have to come with their bicycle?
Mm-hmm.
What if they don't have bicycle?
You need to tell them.
Okay, I have to tell them before they come.
You.
Eh?
Daddy and you.
Okay, Daddy and I have to tell them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Every 100 people. So, they bring the children with us, and me as everyone's going to stay with me. I'll go out back, and everyone's going to go backward, and they can ride bicycle. I'm going to teach them how to ride bicycle, and you going to treat the
But I don't know how to. I don't know how to ride bicycle. So what do I do?
I got to teach you.
I shouldn't come for your party.
You can come to my party.
But you said everybody should come with a bicycle.
Mm-hmm.
I have a bicycle, but I don't know how to ride a bicycle.
Yeah,
I shouldn't come.
I'm going to teach you how to ride bicycle now. Have my birthday.
So how can you be teaching me on the day on your birthday?
Okay, you need to put your hand in and put your hand down and and do like this, do like this, and do like this, and do like this, right? And you're going for, you need to shift someone, you need to wait someone to go, and right?
It's
and
okay.
That's all.
All right, so we'll pray that we have money to buy all these things, okay?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Yuko, come and show your face.
What?
Dr. Caffeine said no kissing, always throw kiss as a baby. Oh, yeah, baby, throw kiss now.
Mm-hmm.
Again.
We are on our way now, going to get some few stuff for the birthday girl, and certainly I plan to film when I get there, but I don't know how the heart come with me if I'm able to vlog. You know how they are sometimes. So if I am not able to, you won't be able to see all those stuff, but if I am, I'm certainly going to take you guys along and we do it together, we do the shopping together. So let's keep moving.
When you need someone to preach the word, when you need someone to take your presence to the world, Lord, you can count on me. I understand I was burned for this, and I would not let this gospel fall to the ground. Lord, you can count on me. Where you want me to go, I will go. I'll do anything, anything for you. Lord, you can count on me. 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 I'm available. Lord, you can count on me. On me, on me. Lord, you can count on me. When you need someone to give life's meaning, when you need someone to shine your light in dark places,
Lord, you can count on me.
When you need someone to be your outstretched arm and take your priceless love to the peoples of the earth,
Lord, you can count on me.
Necessities laid on me till every knee bows. I will never stop. Lord, you can count on me. Everywhere, you can count on me, I'm available. I will take this gospel everywhere. You can count on me, my mind is made up. I will take your presence everywhere. You can count on me, my mind is made up. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the deaf will hear.
Shopping mall now. So I was editing before, but now we are going inside. So see you guys inside. I hope they allow me vlog when I get there. Let's go and check things out. Ready?
Where's my phone?
So you guys should come with me.
Got enough of every melody they all sound the same. Yeah. For my broken heart, no remedy. But maybe if you stay, we can get away with it. Cause you make me love my imperfections. Answer all my questions just to show me what's on the other side of inhibition. No apologies, my baby. I tell you though, cause I'm feeling so good.
You can count on me. You can count.
count on me. I'm available. Lord, you can count on me. On me, on me. Lord, you can count on me. When you need someone to give life's meaning, when you need someone to shine your light in dark places,
Lord, you can count on me.
When you need someone to be your outstretched arm and take your priceless love to the peoples of the earth,
Lord, you can count on me.
Necessities wait on me till every knee bows. I will never stop. Lord, you can count on me. Everywhere you can count on me, I'm available. I will take this gospel everywhere. You can count on me, my mind is made up.